More than half of the world's population lives in urban areas, and this number is expected to increase in the coming years. Many cities in low and middle income countries are struggling to provide adequate sanitation services for their growing populations. This leads to serious problems such as environmental pollution, disease outbreaks, social inequality, and economic losses. How can we address these challenges and ensure that everyone has access to safe and dignified sanitation in urban settings? Hi, my name is Christoph Lüthi, and at EAWAG I work for the Department of Sanitation, Water and Solid Waste for Development, SANDEC. SANDEC is a competence center for water, sanitation and solid waste and works in over 30 countries since about 30 years. This course is part of a series of 4 courses covering the full range of SANDEC activities. This course here equips you with the essentials of planning for sanitation systems and technologies for urban and peri-urban areas. It covers both technology and engineering aspects, as well as enabling environment aspects such as finance, regulation, or community engagement. What are the main requirements for this course? You do not need a degree in environmental engineering, but you should be passionate about how to plan and implement sustainable sanitation solutions that protect both human health and the environment. Let's take a look at what you can expect in the coming 5 weeks of this course. In week 1, we introduce the basics of urban sanitation planning and the crucial role of safely managed sanitation in urban development. In weeks 2 and 3, we present different technologies across the sanitation service chain, starting with on-site dry and wet toilets, then safe containment, transport, and the many treatment options. In week 4, we contextualize sanitation and introduce different planning tools currently used in sanitation planning. And finally, in week 5, we provide exciting case studies from around the globe that provide insights to successfully and failed sanitation planning and implementation. In this course, you will not only learn the theoretical concept and principles of urban sanitation planning, but also apply them to real-world problems and scenarios. That is why we have designed practical activities for you to complete throughout the course. We also provide additional readings and bonus material for those interested in learning more. We look forward to working with you in this course and hope you enjoy it.